Now, liked and shared as always, Scotty. Craig Cochrane, you are very kind, very, very good. And, you know, when we get back on the radio, those who have been loyal to McClure will be repaid handsomely, I say. Fantastic stuff. So that's what's going to be happening. The 2021 promises to be very busy for your old chum, Scotty McClure. Going back on the radio saying dinky-doo just for you. And, of course, you know, we should really have been on for the past few years. Live, absolutely. That's what it's about, because we don't have any proper talk shows. We've got political programs and all that sort of stuff, but with nothing, no actual proper talk show. Liked and shared. Can we raffle the bonnet, Scotty? Away and raffle yourself, friend. Raffle the bonnet. Why would I do without my precious bonnet? There we are, raffle or no raffle, I say. Right, I'm going to send this over and let you guys know what is what. Oh, yes. I'm not just an athlete, you know. Any news on the new show yet? Yes, absolutely. So, Scotty, now the connection's better. I will. Richard Mackay, thank you. Yes. You'll be taking the vaccine. Will you be taking the vaccine? Oh, yes, absolutely. I think everybody will be taking the vaccine. Good evening, Scotty from Barnsley, says the wonderful Lee Fern. Ah, Barnsley. How are you this evening? I hope you have a good Christmas as you could possibly have. Merry Christmas, Scotty. Lee Fern, one of my most loyal listeners. Yes, love to Barnsley tonight. Excellent stuff. Nation Radio's lost, Scotty. Well, Susan, I think so. I mean, we had one complaint, you know, as you know, and that was enough. So there we go. I remember the Scott FM New Year special with Bob. Oh, modern media. Was that not a program and a half? I tell you, with wee Bob, the soul. The soul. Now, what have we got here? Yes, yes. I've got that, so we'll do that. That's wonderful. Yes. Just letting this happen. There we go. And, guys, what I'm doing, this is brilliant. I'm editing as we are speaking. McClure is editing as we are speaking. It is happening. So there you go. Now, I think that's rather good. I really do. And what I'll do is, let's get this sorted here. And get that sorted. There we are. Wonderful, wonderful. Never a dull moment. Scott FM, I've said it many times, but Scott FM was Scotland's finest radio hour. In fact, perhaps the UK's finest radio hour, because the only unfortunate thing, at that time there was no internet. Otherwise, everyone could have listened to Scott FM. Could you imagine that? You know, 250,000 people per half hour across central Scotland, 10%, over 10% of the population listening every half hour. Now, could you imagine that right across the whole of the UK? That's what should be happening. Yeah. We've got huge lockdown, huge loneliness, people suffering a lot, and yet we don't have a late night phone in with Scotty McClure when everybody from 9 to 99 can come on and have a chat. You know, that sort of thing. I find that very strange. Sorry, I didn't mean to write out any of the over 100s. You can phone as well. We'd take that as a special call and get you straight through. Scotty, how old are you young, sir? Richard Mackay. I am very young indeed, apparently, because I wasn't born. I was knitted by my grandmother, so never a problem there. So I'm of no determinable age. Huge loneliness. Are you lonely? Says Richard Mackay. I personally am not lonely, Richard, but a lot of people are, you know. A tremendous amount of people are, and we could do with Scotty McClure's phone in for them to listen to everybody talking. So there you are. Very, very important. And that will happen, of course. Now, did I, let me see what's going on here. Did I manage to edit that live for you? because